happens every now and then. I hear the words I need to hear coming from the tiny speakers that I shoved into my ears. The cricket setting the tempo, the wind dancing across my skin, reminding me of conversations, summer nights when I stayed in back home before I moved back home, before I got here back home with the people who love me, my size 5 feet. I read nonstop.